What the hell?
Check this one out.
That's what they do. They're downloading and uploading.
All right, you're centered. This is a really interesting one.
You gonna zoom in?
It's changing shape, yes.
There it is, huh?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Here's one that I thought was very fascinating.
Damn it.
This one was very, very high up in the sky, but I was still able to capture it with my telescope. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where to begin with this one. It seems to be some sort of contorting laminar. Although if you take a look at the footage in the very beginning here, it doesn't look flat. But of course, if you look really carefully, you'll also notice that it doesn't have a tail either. I think the tail, or what I call the tendril, is retractable. But it also seems to have some sort of levitating tail assembly. It seems to actually defy gravity. And then there was some sort of bulbous material at the very, very end of the tendril, which you'll see in just a minute. So honestly, take a look. This thing does not have a tail assembly to it. There's no tendril. There's no tail attachment to what you're looking at. So what you'll be able to see in just a moment here is a retractable tail assembly. Now, I know this sounds crazy, but this is what you're going to see. Where does the tail come from? Where else does the tail come from? This one seems to be able to combine many different aspects of individual items that I've seen before. It seems to me that this one seems to flatten and contort. It starts to morph. It just doesn't seem to maintain a certain structure. It constantly moves into different positions. It just seems like it kind of moves into some sort of internal imposition. This one really doesn't make any sense. And yet there's some sort of simple beauty to it. Like you could watch something like this move all day. No two pictures will be the same with this. Notice that when the tail is out, the tail floats above the object, almost like defying gravity. Like it's almost made of some sort of lofty material. Notice the bulbous thing at the very, very end ends up leaving, but then it ends up coming back. Also, you know, who knows, maybe it's the bulbous thing that's controlling this object, rather than the object controlling, you know, the bulbous thing. You have to keep in mind that UFOs may look different from what you expect. The morphing ability of this object is just amazing. It's obvious to see that it does not maintain a certain shape. A balloon would maintain a certain amount of symmetry or uniformity. You would know which way is up and down. This one does not. Anyway, this is another crazy one that we saw over at the Mass Meditation Initiative Disclosurefest on June 23rd, 2018. I want to thank John Graff for helping me pilot the telescope and for the wonderful pictures John Graff ends up taking. He's such a great photographer. And I'd also like to thank Robert Bingham for bringing in such great objects. Anyway, I'm still going through the footage. I'll put out some more videos soon. I'll see you guys next time.